Well, the IWWF started from very small beginnings 75 years ago. It started in Switzerland, and from one federation there, we have right now about 95 active federations around the world, so it's quite large.
My first memories that really stand out to me was when I was picked for the junior Australian team to go and ski at the 2003 World Championships in Florida. The feeling of being able to compete for not only myself but my country, I think it's a really incredible feeling.
2003, at the World Championships in Florida, in the preliminary jump event, I was approaching the 180-meter buoy, and off in the distance right in front of me, the space shuttle was taking off. I was transfixed by this fantastic view, and at the very last second, made my cut, got over the jump, only hoping somebody was gonna have a picture of me in the air with the space shuttle in the background. Alas, it didn't happen. Everybody else is watching the space shuttle as well, and that's the way it goes.
Around 2014, during my first World Cup in Beijing, when Bruno Rixon went for a show ride at the cable park, and he took my helmet, and so he was riding with my helmet and with my name on it, and yeah, you could see it on the live stream, and this was kind of special for me that the legend Bruno Rixon was riding with my helmet.
The thunderous noise of the audience the very first time we built a five-level pyramid in a tournament. And the same holds true with the excitement, just the aura and excitement that surrounded the very first show ski worlds back in 2012. You could actually feel that electricity in the air.
As I win another event or another title or another world championship, I do realize that they get more and more special just because you do realize all the hard work, not that you put in, but everybody that's your support system, your family, your close friends that become your family. This isn't just because I did the time, I put the effort in. It's because my parents, my sister, you know, the Bennetts, everybody, they've put their time in and trusted me and made things happen.
With water ski racing, we do a lot of training in open water. So, had a lot of experience with jellyfish, blue bottles, and dolphins and whales, and even a possible shark one day. But my favorite story was involving jellyfish. And I was only really young. I just started training properly. It must have been something about the wind and the tide, but all we could see for miles and miles were just jellyfish. It was like the water with a mattress of jellyfish. And I obviously did not want to get in the water. I was training with my dad that day, and he ended up just putting my ski in and scooping like one jellyfish aside and said, oh look, there's plenty of room, hop in. And he picked me up and put me in. And from that day, I actually have not been scared of jellyfish anymore.
I do remember in 78, it was my first invitation to the Masters, and as we arrived, I was 14 years old, a TV crew was there and they came to us, and my dad was my coach, and they asked him what he was aiming for that Masters, and he just said at that time, no, I'm not the competitor, he is, the short guy.
I think it was after my first winning in a European competition. I came to the lake and the operator announced that like the European champion is right over here, and I was jumping off the dock and I got a front edge.
Some of the greatest highlights over the years is just being able to travel and compete in countries and places that I might not have ever seen in my lifetime. Just your worldview changes, and I think that's been a big gift.
The thing that excites me the most these last few years, a surge in young skiers, which the under 21s and under 17 that we just held, are an amazing testament to that, because it's a lot new skiers coming through the ranks, which I believe that's the future of our sport.
Listen, congratulations on 75 years. I really am honored that you even asked me to do it. I'll even be more proud of myself if I can upload this video, which I'm not 100% sure, but I'm gonna give it a shot right now.